Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Today is Monday, 24th August 2020. And as you know that, nowadays we are revising and reinforcement all the units that we covered in our first term. And we are preparing because we are going to conduct our first term online examination in the first week of September. As you know that every day we are practicing our taught topics. हमने जो भी topics अब तक study किए हैं, learn किए हैं, हम उनको daily basis पे revise कर रहे हैं through practicing worksheets. So in this regard, today we are going to practice pronouns, right? We already learned this one topic. हमने ये learn किया था अपने story My Early Home. You see? The story about Black Beauty, this one. और हमने इसमें pronoun का topic learn किया था. So let's revise that. What is a pronoun? Basically, a pronoun is a word that is used to replace the name of a person, place or thing. So we can say that a word that is used in place of a noun is called a pronoun, right? And we discussed this one topic in our textbook, right? हमने textbook page number 30 पे भी इसको learn किया था. And we practiced pronouns on workbook page number 15 and 16. You see, हमने इसको यहाँ पे भी practice किया था. Here we underlined all of the pronouns. हमने textbook पे, workbook पे इसको learn किया था, practice किया था. And today we are going to reinforce and recall pronouns. So let's begin this worksheet. Underline pronouns in the sentences. Here you are given with the sentences और आपने इन sentences को read करना है carefully and इनको read करने के बाद you have to mark all of the pronouns. जितने भी pronouns यहाँ पे इन sentences में दिए गए हैं आपने उन सब pronouns को underline करना है. So आप उसको underline भी कर सकते हैं and if you have got any of the highlighters so आप उसको highlight भी कर सकते हैं, right? It's your choice. But it's very important कि आप सबसे पहले अपने statements को read करें और सब pronouns को mark करें and after that उसको आप underline कर सकते हैं या आप उसको highlight कर सकते हैं. Alright, so let's begin. Sentence number one. I am a horse. Sentence two. My name is Black Beauty. 3. He gives us carrots and hay. Sentence number 4. We have a lot of horses in our field. Sentence number 5. I like watching them gallop. Gallop is the fastest pace of a horse. जिस तरह से horse जितना fast run करता, that's what we call gallop. Then at 6 we have, they are going to buy a car. 7, he and his brother live in Multan. 8, he is a friend of the captain. 9, their father will give them some money. 10 we have, he is a 6 years old. Alright, so he is a 6 years old boy. Alright children, now we are going to mark all of the pronouns. First of all, हमने सब statements read कर लिए and after that, अब हम इसमें point out करेंगे pronouns. Alright, before marking pronouns out, let me tell you one thing which is very important. एक statement में, एक sentence में, एक से ज़्यादा pronoun भी हो सकते हैं. It's not necessary कि एक sentence में सिर्फ एक pronoun हो. You have to read very carefully. आपने बहुत carefully इन सारे statements को read करना है because एक statement में एक से ज़्यादा pronouns भी हो सकते हैं. So pronoun, again, let's recall. A pronoun is a word that replaces a noun. I is a pronoun in sentence 1 and it is a singular pronoun. Singular pronoun, वो pronoun है जो one person के लिए use होता है. And वो pronoun जो एक से ज़्यादा के लिए use होता है, that is called plural pronoun. For example, they, we, us, them, right? So, and us, these are the plural pronouns. You is that pronoun jo singular or plural, dono ke liye use hota hai. My name is Black Beauty. My is the pronoun here. He gives us carrots and hay. There are two pronouns in sentence 3. He and us. There are two pronouns in statement, in this one statement. Next, 4. We have a lot of horses in our field. Again, we have two pronouns here. So let's read. We and our. We and our. These are two pronouns in this one sentence. Then, I like watching them gallop. I is a singular pronoun and them is a plural pronoun. I like watching them gallop. They are going to buy a car. They is a plural pronoun. He and his brother live in Multan. He and his. There are two pronouns in this one sentence. In sentence number 7, there are two pronouns. He is a friend of the captain. He is a pronoun. Their father will give them some money. Their, again, in sentence number 9, we have two pronouns. Their, them. Their and them. He is 6 years old boy. He is 6 years old boy. He is a pronoun. All right, now let's take out book, textbook page number 30. You see, textbook page number 30. Pick out all the pronouns in these sentences given below. यहाँ पे भी हमसे यही कहा जा रहा है that हमने इन sentences में जितने भी pronouns हैं उनको mark करना है, उनको pick out करना है. So pick out means कि आप इसको underline कर सकते हैं, highlight कर सकते हैं, you can circle that. हमने ये working की थी on 17 July, right? So यहाँ पे भी हमने सारे pronouns को pick out किया था. I, my, he, we, I, them, us, our, these are the pronouns. And हमने इसको अपनी workbook पे भी practice किया था. Let me show you the workbook, page number 15, you see. Put a line under all pronouns. It was attempted as homework. आपने जितने भी pronouns थे इन sentences में आपने उनको highlight किया था. He, his, they, their and them. Right? So we practiced that in our textbook, workbook, both. And today we have recall pronouns through this one worksheet. I hope कि आप इस worksheet को revise करेंगे, learn करेंगे और इसको afterwards practice करेंगे. This one worksheet is uploaded in the Smart School Learning app. आप इसको please वहाँ से download कीजिएगा और इसको practice कीजिएगा. Thank you very much for joining us. Look after yourself.